about me, have you?
Found it.
Oh, God.
Almost there. Come on. Up she goes.
Oh, I think you're liking this a bit too much.
Okay, this way.
And still more climbing.
Yeah, that's usually how it goes.
Come on, Nate, let's get moving. Damn it. How the hell do we get across? Oh, God. Be careful.
Holy shit.
Here, I've got you. Give me your hand.
Just go! Don't stop! Good point. What the hell are they doing?
This isn't good.
We were almost in that. This way, come on!
Guess we caught this hotel in the down season, huh?
Come on. Bridge! Sweet!
Yeah, tell me about it. The resistance fighters built them to get across the rooftop.
Lucky for us.
I see them!
You're finished!
Come get some! Thank you.
Lower the bridge.
That wire. That's our way down. Go, go.
All right, all right.
No, crap!
Oh! Are you okay?
Oh, God, that hurts. Oh. Oh.
I'm gonna find another way down.
All right.
Hey, hey, don't you...
Hey! Nate? What the hell are you doing
Elena?
Here? Jeff, don't!
Wait, you know this guy?
Yeah. This is Drake.
Oh. Sorry.
So, what's your angle on all this misery? You gonna plunder a few temples, loot the museum?
It's nice to see you two. Suppose you're here for some noble crusade, right?
Actually, we're trailing a fugitive war criminal. Zoran Lazarevich, have you heard of him?
Isn't that NATO's job?
Well, they think that he's dead. Killed in some bombing raid.
Oh, and you're here to prove otherwise.
You know what? This guy's a real monster, Nate. We're talking torture, mutilation, mass executions. See, now he's plotting something new. But why out here? Why tear apart the city, you know? It just doesn't make any sense. Oh. What? No. Tell me you don't have anything to do with this.
That's ridiculous.
There you are, Nate. I think I lost them.
Oh, whoa, whoa. It's all right, Chloe. They're journalists.
Oh. Well, we need to keep moving if we want to stay one step ahead of Lazarevich, so...
Oh, man, Nate.
Hey, wait. Now, don't jump to conclusions, Elena.
I'm sorry. Am I sensing some history here?
Oh, Elena Fisher. Last year's model.
That's cute. Oh. Yeah. No. No. Glad you find this so funny.
Well, I never figured you for the white bread picket fence type.
Hey, she's a lot tougher than she looks, thank you.
Oh.
Bring it! Look out!
Oh, what's next?
You still doing this?
Don't ask for this trouble.
Pretty good shot for a journalist.
I've had some practice.
Just keep moving.
Help me with this door. On three. One, two, three. That's it.
Thanks.
Great.
How are we gonna get across?
There's a ladder on the far side.
Maybe we should swim across.
The current's too strong. We'll never make it. Go on, boost you up.
down!
We gotta take out that gun!
Like this with him?
Pretty much.
See anything up there?
Come on, this way.
These are resistance fighters.
Just come on. We have to hurry. All right. We should be safe in here.
Whoa. Cool.
Oh. Well, that's more like it.
You don't think they're a couple, do you? They're not a couple.
Get a load of him.
This is definitely the right temple.
Well, that looks like the Chintamani stone, all right.
There must be a hidden entrance here somewhere. Wait, I've seen this guy before. It's something to do with the arms.
I wonder if there's any little keepsakes around here.
I gotta get up there. But how?
Looks like the locals are still using this place.
Not much left of those walkways up there.
Hang on, I'm gonna get a closer look at this thing.
Sure. I'll just wait down here. You sure that's right?
Up you go.
How's that look?
Well, how am I supposed to know? You've got the damn book.
Okay. All right.
Nice one.
Thank you.
God, you're lucky. I'm exhausted just looking at you. Now, what do we do?
Wait a minute.
What is it?
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger. It's a key.
Well, let's find out what it opens.
Pretty creepy, but say There. Did do anything?
The water's going down. And I found the door it opened. We've done it.
Well, technically, I did it. Be right there.
What do you think? You game?
Ladies first.
If you say so.
Thank God I'm not claustrophobic. You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. There's the chocolates and flowers.
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well. You're not going to get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably. Drop.
All right, I'm coming. Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
What do you make of this?
Looks like some kind of tree.
And what's that got to do with the Chintamani stone?
You got me. It's opening up down here.
Okay. Life is still flashing before me.
All right, come on, follow me.
Oh, I'm hungry.
Place.
thing looks familiar.
Yeah, it looks like the Perva dagger.
Uh-huh.
These lights must activate it somehow. Those mirrors seem important. You just have to bounce the light around the room. Huh. Nothing happening here. Huh. Well, this isn't doing much. One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. Let's get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there.
Seemed like such a good idea down there.
more reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
Okay, now what?
Hold on. Got it. All right. One more blade to go. Now, how am I gonna get that eye open? We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it. That did it.
So, the secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so.
Thank you.
Chloe, I know where that is. It's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... let me use your back. Which means... the entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it.
Oh, crap.
That kills the mood. There's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go.
Must have gone right through Jeff and Elena. We've got to get back to the entrance. Gotta hurry!
got him!
Come in handy.
I don't think so. Just what I need. Look out!
You're through!
Get away from him! I think the coast is clear. Come on. Oh, shit.
Where are they?
I knew this would happen.
There they are! Stay down!
Shit! Jeff and Elena in trouble. There's a shot. Keep your heads down!
Okay, we gotta get out of here. Let's go.
Elena, barricade the door.
Got it.
Come on!
Elena, we can't do this.
Just go!
Whoa!
You're gonna be okay. No, stay with me. Holy shit!
Come on, this way! Open the gate!
Heads up! Elena!
I'm okay.
Effort, you'd think I'd known you longer, huh? Go, go!
Son of a bitch! You won't get far!
You alright?
Yeah.
Keep going, keep going!
You're awfully close, Kate!
Never better. You?
Nothing I want here. Where's the water tower?
Right behind
you. Run out! Hit them off!
Wait here.
They're everywhere. Be careful.
I always am.
Anything.
Nothing yet.
Gotta get a gun.
Found anything yet?
Nothing here.
Up there! Hit them off!
Wait here.
They're everywhere. Be careful.
I always am.
Did you find anything?
Nothing yet.
Gotta get a gun.
Shaving a hair.
It's all clear.
That water tower.
Gotta find a way up there. Were you impressed? Got all those guys all by myself? There's a fire escape up here, but I can't reach it.
All right, just wait up a sec.
Hey, once you're up there, just kick it down to me. Is it locked?
It's stuck. You know what? I think it's blocked on the other side.
All right, I'll try to find another way around and unstuck it.
Good idea. All those years in the circus are paying off.
Very funny. Save me from the circus, but you're the one behind bars. Stand back.
Almost.
There we go. Try it now.
Okay. Now I'm impressed. Oh no! Hey, we got company!
Rat.
Up there on the left! Up there on the right!
Left and right, they're everywhere! I think that's all of them.
Oh no. Look out behind us.
These guys don't quit.
Got your target over here.
I can make it.
Perfect.
Yeah, not bad for last year's model.
Been waiting to use that.
Nice, we're at the water tower.
Yeah, we made it. All right, stay low.
Ugh. So you got a plan B?
I'm working on it. There she is. Flynn's got her.
Second thoughts?
No. Okay. They're about to take this show on the road, so we're gonna have to move fast.
You all right?
Whoa. Yeah. Oh, God!
You all right?
Whoa. Yeah.
All right, be careful.
All right. I'll see you when... Well, when I see you.
She's taking the easy way down.
Got it. Be careful.
All right.
You all right?
Whoa. Yeah.
Be careful.
All right. I'll see you when... Well, when I see you.
The smell of train yards in the morning. Okay.
get up here for a better look. There's the train. How the hell am I gonna get down there? There's gotta be a way out of here. I could get this old thing moving.
Grenade!
That answers that question.
Step on it!
So, how do you plan on getting her off that speeding train?
Haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not.
Okay, here we go.
No, hold on. Almost there.
Sorry, boys, just needed to punch your tickets.
Thank you. Have some of this!
Thank you.
noise.
Oh, no way!
We gotta get off this thing.
Thank you.
Thank God for tunnels.
find another way.
Get your shoot!
If I aim for those straps,
helicopter!
Well, we can't be too far ahead.
You won't get past me.
I'll just go through you.
Thank you.
Save my ass again. Are you all right?
Get off the train, Nate.
What are you talking about? You have any idea what I've been through?
I never asked for any of your bloody heroics.
Chloe, come on. We don't have time for this.
You're right. So get off the train while you still can.
And leave you with them.
You made your choice.
What did you expect me to do?
I expected you to have my back.
I had your back.
How could you possibly with the other two on yours?
Well, good luck with Flynn. We deserve each other. You know, I can't believe...
You just don't know when to quit, do you?
What? No witty remark? Nothing clever to say?
I don't. No!
Oh, no, you don't!
Stop. Just let him go.
Put him out of his misery!
Nothing.